Stingrays this time to 12 Lucy Farmina. The conversion attempt from Amy and Dave was successful. Brings us along to 12-0 in favour of Stingrays. Jersey number 12 is sponsored by
Yeah.
That's a try to the Stingrays, scored by number 3, Bruin Tisdall. The conversion attempt from Adrian Daly was successful. Score rolls on to 18 points to nil in favour of the Stingrays. Jersey number 3 is brought to us by North Brother CrossFit.
Thank you. Somebody else will go to yours. That's okay.
Tried a long flat out wide there on the southeastern corner of the field, courtesy of number two, Jake Tilston. The conversion wasn't successful. Score is 18 points to 4 in favour of the Stingrays.
Thank you. Come on, boy!
And ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who are holding doubles, I've had no contributions to where we were, so the combination that we require is home side 4, opposition 2. So that's the winning double combination this afternoon, home side 4, opposition 2.
In the car.
Stingrays was scored by fullback number 1, Kieran Roberts. Conversion attempt was not successful. Score moves on to 22 points to 4 in favour of Stingrays. And jersey number 1 is sponsored by Mills.
I was
going to
ring Dad.
Now we're going over there, sponsors.
Yeah.
Way to go. Ladies and gentlemen, once we finish the day, we'll all be right back to the Warwick Hotel, our main sponsor, and courtesy of the family. So once we finish here and all the papers have been picked up, gear's been put away, Warwick Hotel is the destination venue.
Yeah.
another try to the Stingrays, number 3, Bruin Tisdall. Conversion attempt from Adrian Daly is successful. Now puts the score at 28 points to 4 in favour of Stingrays. And jersey number 3 again.
Watch it, right? Watch it! Come on up! Come on up! Come on up!
Quite a lot flat, and looked like it was number 13, Dennis Jones. The conversion attempt from Lex Sorensen, number 11, was successful. Brings the score along to 28 points to 10 in favour of the Stingrays.
Over here then, mate.
Oh, you're Yeah.
Come on, run.
Oh gosh. Is that Joe?
it's not fenced up where we can. Yeah, we had a match.
Yes!
I think it'd go up like this. Who's 14?
I don't know. Your boot off.
Okay, so that guy with the orange, is he what, a physio or something?
Yes, like a medical, a first aid something.
That can be anyone?
And you have to study though. You have to have certificate.
Oh, like a first aid
certificate? Yeah, yeah. Go, Joey!
Come on!
Go, Joey! Hold the ball! Come on, taco.
Get up there!
The winner of the raffle was Dave.
Go, Joey!
Dave Robinson, sorry about that. Yeah, back to business, so congratulations and enjoy that Lauriton seafood platter. It's good, Tucker.
I think he need a rest. He need a rest. Yeah, he need a rest. Yeah. Good. Yeah, he's having trouble breathing.
Does he normally bring his puppet?
No, he can feel it. Yes! Oh no. What happened there? Oh, that's... That's the ball. Go! It's like swimming. Come on, Benny. I think it's Ben. Yeah, it was Ben. Oh, I just missed it. Come on, long flat.
Another six,
is that right? Yeah. You tackled before that, no? Is it?
So even if you make it, if they score, it'll be 20.
Go, Benny! Oh, tackle! Oh, no! Oh, tackle! Tackle! Ah, oh, that's a good tackle.
And thank you to the long flat team. I'm glad I was sitting up here watching it rather than being out there playing. But guys, thank you very much. It's been a great afternoon. The weather has finally been kind to us, and we'd like to invite you all back up to the Laureton Hotel to give those vocal cords a little bit of lubrication once the all of the festivities have been finalised down here. Again, thank you, each and every one of you. Thank you to our sponsors who have turned up today to celebrate Sponsors Day. We couldn't do it without you. And I'd like to give one more recognition, a quick run through with all of the sponsors, starting with our major sponsor being Laureton Hotel, up there in the middle of Gold Street, can't miss it. Our gold sponsors being Canvet, Zippy the Chippy, Gunning Homes and SMP Fabrications. Our silvers, Liquor Legends, Country to Coastal Tiling, Henshaw Electrical, Painted Horse Tattoo, Andrew Stokes from Elders, Epic Burgers, H&L Concrete, Laureton Plastering Solutions, Martin Lighting and Electrical, Riverview Service Centre. Thank you to Camden Haven Auto Parts, Camden Haven Hardwood, Camden Haven Panel Works, Camden Haven Tyre and Brakes, to Q Construction Group, that's the CUE, to Taste Bakehouse, Harper's Oysters and Laureton Seafoods, and they've been the provider of our seafood raffle that was here today. To Manning Valley Automotive, Nibs Constructions, PRD Nationwide Laureton, and Woody Constructions. We'd also like to thank Pearl Bay Framing and Trophies, Camden Haven Signs and Stickers, Lake Cadai Medical Centre, Osborne Harvesting, Wiggly Tail, and Professionals Laureton. We want to thank Camden again for our ground manager sponsorship, also in partnership with Martin Lighting and Electrical. Thank you to the Boar Boys, Camden Vet and Wiggly Tail Butchers. Weekly program, Epic Burgers, Gazingos, Martin Lighting and Electrical. The Sports Trainers, Lake Cadai Medical Centre. The Beer Trailer, Osborne Harvesting and Liquor Legends. Stevie the Stingray, Epic Burgers. The Bench Jackets, Martin Lighting and Electrical. Referee Payments, Liquor Legends. And the League Safe staff, courtesy of Goodyear Constructions. Our jerseys, one, Mills, Wilson,